Hey guys, it's me, Extreme Nerf, and today I'm going to review the NH1 by NerfTech. NerfTech is a company that operates in the USA. Their main product is this accessory. This is the NH1. This is a injected molded piece of plastic, and it's really, really well made. As you can see, it has really nice lines. It's blue, so unless you use it in an elite blaster, it's not going to look very well. But still, it's a solid piece of plastic, and it won't break at all. It is really molded. What this allows you to do is to attach a laser pointer or a flashlight. This is a little excessive. I didn't have any smaller, but this serves the purpose. I'm going to show it. To attach it, this is friction fitted, so you just pull it back. Imagine you just pull it forward to put it, pull it back to take it. This is really hard to put, and I believe, as I like it in the blaster, I'm not going to probably take it on the next time. So this is how you put it in a blaster. How this functions? Well, this comes with this plastic piece and two O-rings. A smaller one for smaller attachments and a bigger one for bigger attachments. These O-rings look to me like very high quality. The package is really surprising on this thing. I will put some photos in the end of the video for you to check them out. Really nice. The O-rings look pretty high quality. It will not break. I have this accessory for a few months, and it's really, really solid. Really nice. So I'm going to show you how do you attach a piece of equipment to this accessory. As you can see, there's two grooves in here, one in each side. Let me pull this back. One, two. What you do is put your accessory. As you can see, it has a surface in here. You put it. You just put the O-ring. I'm gonna do it this way. Good. Pull and pull it. As you can see, it's really solid. It's not going to come out. The O-ring just makes the flashlight or the laser pointer really sturdy. It's not going to come out. You can just throw it. It's not going to leave. I'm going to show you. As you can see, it's put it out there. I can take it really easy, but I'm not going to do it. You can see it's really sturdy. So if you want, you can just turn your laser. See, I'm going to show you. Hope you can see the pointer, the laser pointer in there. Nice. This laser also has a flashlight, but in this light you can do it. I'll probably put a clip in the end of this in the night, hope you can see. Nice. This is a smaller O-ring. You can also, for take the attachment, you just pull this, take it. Now, let's put a bigger flashlight. Kind of a joke, you will never use it, but just for the purpose of the video, I will show you. Still easy, really tight, it will not come out. It's a little thing, but no problem. You can just like put it light right here so it don't come out. What you do is you turn on the light. The same way you put it this here, it's turn the light on, and just really cool. As you can see, it doesn't affect the prime of the blaster. Have the blaster part. It's really easy. Doesn't affect anything. In this blaster, this is one of the most difficult prime blasters. And as you can see, it doesn't affect it at all. So, really cool. So yeah, this is the ANH1 by NerfTech. Let's go to the final verdict. Alright guys, as far as the aesthetics of this, this looks pretty sweet. Of course, in this blaster, which doesn't have any blue at all, it doesn't look very cool like that, but it still doesn't look bad, and yeah, it's really cool. You can fit this on every NerfTech rails, which is really, really cool. You can put this in Recons, Retaliators, Rampages, Rapid Strike. This looks mad in my Rapid Strike on the attack rail on the side. It's really cool. And this is, for its price, it's not that bad. I will put the price in the description, as well as a link for you to purchase it, if you want. Of course, this is really versatile. Sorry for the inconvenience, guys. So what I was saying was that this is really versatile. It's really solid. It's a really nice piece. And for its price, which is about $8, it's really, really cheap. Don't forget, it comes with two O-rings, which make it even more versatile, which means you can attach a smaller attachment or a bigger attachment, which is really cool, especially if you participate in a lot of games. This would be perfect for HVZ, because some nights you have to light up your way, it's really difficult, and with zombies tracking you, it can really be that hard. So what I'm saying is that I recommend, if you purchase this, for its price, it's a really high quality piece, so please check them out at nerftech.com. You can buy their products, you can talk with their support team, the PRs, as well as the customer service is really cool, really, really friendly. So contact them if you want. See if you want to purchase something. They ship really quickly, and it's really, really cheap. So this is the end of the video. Hope you liked it. Thanks.